Come on. Can you give it back to Alex, please? Can you give it back?
Did you stop recording?
Tom Sawyer, written by Mark Twain. The first novel ever to be completely written in a typewriter.
Before, in a typewriter?
I used to write it with a little ballpoint pen. Of course, the ballpoint pen wasn't invented in 1928.